Born into slavery, Frederick Douglass escaped and became a friend of Abraham Lincoln. He helped persuade the president to champion the cause of emancipation in the Civil War and was the first African-American citizen appointed to high ranks in the United States government. Celebrate his legacy and learn more about Black history.
This Black History Moment presented by the Hilton Head Island Gullah Celebration at WTOC.